Everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping the races from Flamborough Downs in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. It's Sunday evening, December the 21st, and this is my harnesslink.com day at the track.com race of the day. Going to focus on race two this evening, folks, 6:20 p.m. Eastern Post Time. We have trotters in this event racing for a purse of $11,100. Contenders number one, Titan Park. Number two, A Work in Progress. Number three, Peach to Remember, and number four, Emerald Whisper. Number one, Titan Park, a 6-1 shot, has hit the board in Power Run fashion each of his last five outings, and this recent streak of racing consistency also includes a quartet of Power Run wins. Driver Scott Coulter and trainer Shane Arsenault sent him to the rolling gate tonight. They've hit the board with 76% of their entries harnessed as a team to date. Coulter has been in his bike on two previous occasions, winning both guns for the hat trick tonight. Number two, A Work in Progress, comes off back-to-back Power Run board hits in his last two starts. Race two summary, number one, Titan Park, tops the contenders list, which also includes number two, A Work in Progress, number three, A Peach to Remember, and number four, Emerald Whisper, 1, 2, 3, 4, in the second tonight from Flamborough Downs. Couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, folks. Staying up here in Canada, Fraser Downs, race 4, 9-2 shot. Number 5, Western Collection, decent speed for this pacing test this afternoon. A race in New York State today as well at Monticello Raceway, race 2. Entry number 4, My Cool Breeze, 4-1 in the morning line. It's a nice overall speed for today's trotting test. So from Flamborough Downs in Canada on Sunday, Rick Needham for HarnessLink.com and DayAtTheTrack.com. The latter website, of course, you can wager on these races, including the long shots, reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.